Hello everyone, how are you doing? This is MD Tech here with another quick tutorial. In today's tutorial, I'm going to show you how to deactivate your Windows 11 computer or laptop tablet device by removing your product key. So if you want to change it out of a new product key or you're having some sort of issue and just want to troubleshoot it, in today's tutorial, I'm going to show you how to remove the product key that is currently being used to activate your version of Windows. So this should hopefully be a pretty straightforward process, guys. And without further ado, let's go ahead and jump right into it. So all you have to do is open up the search icon, type in CMD, best result should come back with command prompt. Go ahead and right click on that and select run as administrator. If you receive a user account control prompt, go ahead and select yes. And now I will have a command in the description of my video, guys. I want you guys to copy from the description. And then go up to the top bar of the command prompt window here, right click on it, select edit, and then select paste to paste it in. Hit enter on your keyboard, give it a moment here. Should say uninstalled product key successfully. So I will recommend closing out of here, restart your computer, and then attempt to enter in your new product key or whatever you were trying to do. If you were trying to reinstall it, that's one way you could do it. But pretty straightforward process, guys. Do hope I was able to help you out, and I do look forward to catching you all in the next tutorial. Goodbye.